In order to select dynamic groups, you must select the cursor icon at the far left side of the screen. Once on the icon, you may select it by pressing the red button. Dynamic groups will open, showing no extra group selected. You may choose to join one other group by arrowing down to your choice. The pager will now receive these messages as well. Arrow back to None to stop receiving.